Well, I thought I'd try to write a little song for Linda. I was born